This is a summary video for a hike that I did near the visitor center of Mammoth Cave National Park in central Kentucky. From the back of the visitor center, follow signs down the concrete path for the cave's historic entrance. The paved path passes under the pedestrian bridge that connects the visitor center and the Mammoth Cave Hotel, and a large number of black snakes were slithering over the trail and around the trail on my visit. Soon you reach the historic entrance, a large cave opening with concrete steps descending into the cave. Continue downhill on the River Styx Spring Trail, as the asphalt trail soon turns to gravel. At 0.7 miles, you reach River Styx Spring, which is one of Mammoth Cave's major outlets for water. Next, turn left to begin the Echo River Spring Trail, which goes up and over River Styx Spring as it heads towards its namesake, Echo River Spring. This trail takes you through the Green River's floodplain, and so the environment is damp and the greenery dense. After reaching Echo River Spring, backtrack a short distance and turn right to begin climbing uphill on the Sinkhole Trail. The Sinkhole Trail climbs the hillside via switchbacks, and it passes White's Cave, another opening to Mammoth Cave, and several large sinkholes. At 2.5 miles, you reach the ridgetop, where you need to turn left to begin the concrete ADA-accessible Heritage Trail. The Heritage Trail passes Sunset Point, which offers an excellent view over the Green River Valley, before returning you to the Visitor Center to complete the first of the two loops that form this hike. Just before you reach the Visitor Center, turn left on the Dixon Cave Trail to begin the second loop. The Dixon Cave Trail passes the historic entrance for a second time, and then it continues as a dirt single-track trail in order to pass the Dixon Cave entrance. Where the Dixon Cave Trail ends, turn right to begin the Green River Bluffs Trail. True to its name, the Green River Bluffs Trail takes you along the bluffs that overlook the Green River, and soon you reach an excellent view of the Green River, the best river view in the park, in my opinion. Past the overlook, the trail curves right to climb moderately to get you back to the top of the bluff, where some level walking returns you to the visitor center to complete the second loop and complete this hike. To drive to this trailhead, in central Kentucky, take I-65 to either exit 53 or exit 48, and then drive west on either Kentucky 70 and or Kentucky 255 to the Mammoth Cave Visitor Center where this hike begins. This video is part of a project called Parking Full Time. The goal of this project is to display the glory of God's creation by visiting every state park, national park, and national forest in the contiguous 48 states. If you like this video, make sure you click the like button and the subscribe button. Thanks for watching. Until next time, I'm Big Dave the Parker. Take care, and Lord bless.